verses from Colossians chapter 3 verses 20. Children, obey your parents in everything, for this pleases the Lord. This verse holds an important place in my life, as my parents are my pillar of strength and support. I am fortunate that I could receive my first Holy Communion and confirmation with the blessings of God the Father and my parents. I believe that each and every child should be grateful to have their parents as their guardian angel. So the least we can do is to obey and thank them for their selfless love and the trouble that they go through to give us a better life. I'm sure that you all must be aware of the saying Mata Pita Guru Dev, which states that the parents hold an integral part in our life even before God. So respecting, obeying, loving and taking care of our parents will always make God happy, and He will answer all our prayers. So friends, in this Lent season, let us all take an oath to keep our parents happy so that we can get more closer to the Lord our God. Thank you.